Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
The following is a fatal five-way ladder match. Make your way to the ring from Chelsea, Michigan, Marcel.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight. She's in a fighting mood tonight.
Kyoto, Japan, Akira!
And there's a superstar who truly believes that the entire WWE universe revolves around them. It's got to be this talent right here.
I absolutely cannot believe what a superiority complex this superstar has. It takes a lot more competitors than this one to make WWE go around.
Yeah, but it only takes one superstar to be the center of the universe, Saxton, and you're looking at him right now.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
This woman is ready to fight.
And from Concord, California, the irresistible force, Amaya!
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete.
Let's see what she can do.
And from Hiroshima, Japan, Matsumoto.
You can hear loud and clear just how the WWE Universe feels about this individual.
Oh, yeah, they don't care for this superstar's superiority and the way they lord it over everyone.
Look, facts are facts. Some people are just better, Saxton. It's like you and me in commentary.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
Here she comes.
And from Rochester, New York, Camera!
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. She
certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Amounts of opportunities to be in harm's way here. Each superstar's courage is going to be tested in this ladder match. Each superstar is going to have to swallow their fears and take risks to win. It's a requirement in a ladder match.
Oh man, by the hair and whip.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
DDT.
Boom, straight forearm. She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different. And up the ladder we go.
And now she's climbing up the ladder, hopefully with a plan in mind. Look at a steal and win here.
Here she goes. Perhaps some wishful thinking going on there.
And we just saw some serious offense. She had it scouted.
Your perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Why not look like $1 million when hitting something that effective?
And that was a precisely measured attack. Corey, what is something most people forget about in a ladder match?
Timing is everything in a ladder match. You have to know when to climb. You have to be quick up the ladder. You have to be quick to unhook. Every second you waste in a ladder match is your potential downfall.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
Sky high!
Way up there.
She's making her ascent.
Totally focused on reaching the top.
Reaching out, looking to get the win. It's a big risky move right here. The top, that rearranged the spine.
Powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days. Hits the mark.
Russian leg sweep. Not done there. Rapid fire rights over and over. Nothing was being held back with each of those strikes.
The proverbial mud hole has been stopped, and now it's time to walk it dry.
Looking for something. No way.
She's grabbed the ladder, and she has just made this match that much more dangerous. Now we know what the five fingers say to the face.
She re-enters the ring now. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Oh, the back suplex.
No!
Kick to the spine.
Pulled back into the hip toss. She's taking some big hits here. Set up in the corner. Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful.
Uh-oh. Jeez.
Take all the wind out of you. Oh!
Loving more.
Getting the ladder situated right now. A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring. She shoots up the top rope. Dangerous thinking. Launching. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
I don't know, climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
There's no too early to try.
Get set on the prize now. Going for a hole. Interesting timing to say the least. Look at this, that ladder is positioned perfectly.
Into the air like that.
Her opponent has her cornered now.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Her time could be now.
Just has to pull it down.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach. Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen. Unhooks it. She wins a lot.
Let's get another look at what made that ladder match so exciting.
Here is your winner, and Miss Money in the Bank, Marceau!
That was the kind of match that...